madre, hermano.
We live, baby. We're doing the Pringles challenge. I'm here with my sister.
Ciao.
You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. We just can't get into it.
So we're gonna be blindfolded and be fed Pringles. And we're gonna see whoever gets the most right. And we don't know what flavor we're gonna get.
They're gonna mix it up.
Yes.
Do you wanna go through them?
So we got cheddar and sour cream, jalapeno, cheddar cheese, barbecue, original, ranch, sour cream and onion, pizza, and salt and vinegar. That's all the flavors I bought because I'm broke. So yeah, let's get started.
We got our fancy cups.
We got our fancy wine cup.
I almost dropped.
With just some water to clean our cups.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yes.
First one.
Put it on.
I'm ready.
Can we like count and then like say our answer?
Okay, ready?
Don't smell it.
On three. One, two, three. Think about it.
Do we guess? Like,
yeah, I'll wait till Donna's done eating and then we'll do on the count of
three. Anthony ate it whole. Oh, that
was
okay.
I'm supposed to eat it all?
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you have an answer?
Yeah, I think I have the answer.
Count of three, say your answer. One, two, three.
Barbecue.
Sour cream and onion.
Okay. Are you guys ready?
Clean your palates.
He's trying.
Oh. I think this is gonna be the.
Am I hot or cold?
You're getting warm.
Catch your nails.
Shut up.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Nana, eat it whole.
I was wrong.
Oh, I think I know.
Ew. You have to eat the whole thing. I have to eat the whole thing?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Like a little bird.
You look like Charlie in the Chocolate Factory eating the chocolates.
Okay, I think,
in the count of three, one, two, three.
Jalapeno. It's not bad.
You ready?
Yes.
Three.
Oh, wait, I haven't got it.
Three, two, one. Ready, one, two, three.
Original. By the sound of the can, that's probably barbecue. Before you guys are commenting, oh, he probably knew that, right? I literally guessed that. So don't be saying, oh, he already knew the order. I guessed it, all right? So back off.
One.
My stomach hurts.
Two, three.
Oh!
Oh!
Ready, one, two, three.
Barbecue. I was right.
High five.
On the count of three. One, two,
three.
Ah.
Okay, one, two, three.
Salt and vinegar. Oh my god! High five. Oh.
Yes.
One, two, three. You like it?
Wait. Can we change the answer?
From like the past?
No.
You can guess something a second time. Like, just because you guessed it one time doesn't mean you're... No!
No!
What happened?
I dropped it!
Oh, I didn't know this one.
Okay, you guys ready?
Wait. Nasty, okay.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Cheddar. Salt and vinegar.
One.
Oh, are you using a fork?
No.
I got it! Are you eating it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think I know mine.
You guys ready?
Yep.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Cheddar.
Pizza. One, two, three.
Oh.
What?
Glenn,
Oh, What?
Can I do another one? You want another one?
Shoot.
I feel...
This is actually
like pizza. It tastes like pepperoni.
It tastes like pizza. I want to change right now.
You can't change it, but you can guess again. You can guess the same thing.
Okay, I don't like them. It's like pizza rolls.
Yeah,
it's, you like
I'm smelling
it. I'm not smelling it. I'm biting.
Mm-hmm. Alright, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Pizza.
That honestly tastes like pizza rolls.
It does.
What?
Ranch.
Wait, Nana, you can't smell it.
I didn't smell it.
On the count of three. One, two, three. No smelling. Just shove it on your mouth. Shove it on your mouth. Think have you have an answer?
Yep.
Think you have an answer, Nana?
It tastes like vinegar. We already said a vinegar.
You said salt vinegar twice already. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Salt and vinegar.
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot what it was. Salt and vinegar.
Okay, you guys are done. The first one was cheddar and sour cream.
Oh, the last one you guys were right, by the way. What was that? You left a can up there.
The first one was cheddar and sour cream.
Who guessed that right?
Neither of you. None of you said barbecue. And you said just the sour cream and onion. The second one was jalapeno. And you guys both got that one right?
I don't know.
How do you not know? You both got it right.
Oh.
The third one was cheddar cheese. And you both guessed original.
What? Mm-hmm. Cheddar cheese?
Yeah.
It tastes like nothing, though.
The fourth one was barbecue. You both got that one right.
And the one I guessed about the shaking can.
The fifth one was original, and you both said salt and vinegar. The sixth one was ranch. And Nani, you said salt and vinegar. And Tony, you said cheddar sour cream. That was the ranch one. The seventh one was pizza. You both said pizza. Oh, no, wait. Wait, the seventh one was sour cream and onion, and you said cheddar, and you said pizza.
What?
Then the eighth one was pizza, you both said pizza. Then the ninth one was salt and vinegar, and you both guessed right. So you guys both got all the same ones right.
All right, guys, so we're going to do a bonus round, because we both got, like...
We tied
on the correct ones. We didn't get, like...
How many did we get right?
You got four right.
We got four out of nine right. And so we're doing a bonus round where we're stacking two flavors on top of each other. We're taking out original because that has no flavor. So it'll be pretty easy just guessing one flavor. So we're just going to do like two random ones. We don't know, but Alex and Russell knows. We're going to be blindfolded again. So yeah, we're going to...
All right, you got...
One, two, three.
No,
the whole thing in your mouth.
I don't have a big mouth.
One, two, three.
Cheddar cheese and barbecue sauce.
Okay. Pizza and cheddar cheese.
Ready? One, two, three.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes.
You ready to guess on it?
Oh, yeah.
Ready? One, two, three.
Salt and vinegar,
sour cream and onion.
Did you totally piggybacked off of it?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm a bird.
One, two.
Wait. Okay. Mine are falling.
Mine broke.
You're okay. One, two, three. I don't know. That's the weakest bite I've ever seen.
That's just a pretty good combination.
It's spicy. Oh.
Spicy.
I got it.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Barbecue and jalapeno.
Barbecue and jalapeno. I did not piggyback. I actually knew that.
Mm-hmm.
Cleanse your palate.
Ready?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Huh.
two, three.
Ranch and cheddar cheese.
Oh, I was gonna say that, I promise. I got stuff in my teeth.
Okay, you guys are done. Was pizza slash cheddar with sour cream. So, and Nana, you guessed cheddar, plain cheddar with barbecue. And Tony, you guessed pizza with cheddar. So you got half a point.
Yes.
Second one was cheddar with salt and vinegar. And you both guessed salt, vinegar, and sour cream and onion. Oh. So you have a whole point and you have a half a point now. Then the third one was barbecue jalapeno. You both guessed it. 2 points, 1.5 points. Then the last, you guys are gonna be, oh no you're not. The last one was ranch with sour cream and onion. And you both guessed ranch and cheddar cheese. So you have 2 points and you have 2.5 points. So you won by half a point.
Yes! I won. I'm the Pringles king. That's it for the video, guys. I won. If you guys want to see me do more blind taste
challenges.
Like Wendy's, like chicken nuggets, or like
French fries.
Or pizza, ice cream,
pizza, hamburger. All. If you want to see any of those,
send the money.
You gotta send the money and subscribe. You gotta like, subscribe, and share. And I'll do more. Because you have no idea how much fries cost.
A dollar.
Not that famous shit.
A dollar.
But yeah, if you enjoyed it, like, share, and subscribe. Alright. See you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye. Drake? What? Where's the door hole?
It goes right there. See, I drew it with a magic marker.
You were supposed to cut it out with the power saw.
Dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So go get the power saw.
Okay, I will. I see the problem.
Oh, do ya?